I'm here on the island. Now I have my snowsuit on, so I can survive out here in the cold a lot longer than before. So my first task, of course, is build that hover pad.
The Snow Fox Hover Pad will allow you to build, repair and customize the Snow Fox. Now your vehicle can look foxier than ever.
Snow Fox, it's a bike and it hovers. Yeah, you construct it here, so you build the pad first. Will be a jump that you'll like to build for it too. I've got a hold your product for it. Oh, the shadow.
I'm sensing interesting patterns to the northeast. It would be worth investigating. But be careful.
Of what?
I recall ravenous creatures tunneling beneath the ice.
Oh, here we go.
Architect data patterns are so strong. There is almost certainly vital information pertaining to my body construction nearby.
Yeah, that thing's nearby too. What's going on? Oh, damn it. I thought this might be something. Well, this is something. Place over. Oh, this is not done yet.
New blueprint synthesized.
To construct several different types of tissue. The technology is remarkably efficient.
Several types? How do you avoid ending up with, I don't know, hooves where your eyelashes should go?
That does not happen. At least not since the fourth iteration.
Big one here, so come here with the prawn suit, I can get all these iron cubes. Phew, I made it back. There it is, back in the Apple Pad, it's charging. Charges up pretty quick. My next task. I got that one there, still gotta find that one. My next task will be to focus on that test override module. That'll be for next time. See you next time.